All right, guys, I'm at Freeport Jetties. So I got a big drum using crab like this, but I didn't connect my GoPro, so it wasn't filmed. So I'm gonna try it again, see if I can get another one. Set. So I got a Pan 8000 Pursuit 2, I guess, and a Akuma Tundra 10-foot rod. This is what I got, the drum, my drum. I'm gonna do it again, see if I can get another one. So this is Ugly Stick Big Water 9-foot with the Pan Pursuit 5. Alright, let's go in it. Alright, I got something. I got something on my other rod, guys. Alright, guys. I got something on my other rod. Alright. I got something here. Alright. There you go. Alright. Alright. Second one. I don't know what it is. Second fish on the line. I got something here. I don't know what it is. I was cut mullet. I don't want to be another black drum. I mean, for the pictures, yes. Looks like no drum, man. Oh my god. What the fuck? Look like sharks, man. Look like sharks. I think a shark, I see a shark coming over there. I think it's a shark. I think it's a shark. Thank you. redfish. Redfish. There we go. Fuck. That's a redfish. Oh man, I don't know if I can get it. Inch up to here. Wow, cool. First one, man. All right guys, next one going in. Got the cutting lights with the four on sinker. Let me see if I can get another one. Oh.